Got a vehicle to rebuild or just need to reseal your windscreen? Save some money and remove it yourself with the ToolPRO Windscreen Remover. It's not surprising to know that the windscreen on your vehicle is held in place tight with industrial grade adhesive sealant. This tool slips under the windscreen and allows you to apply enough force to easily cut this seal. Begin the job by flipping up the wipers and removing any decorative trims or rubbers from around the windscreen. Take care on a vintage car, as these may be hard to replace. The blade handle on your windscreen removal tool is only used to control the angle of pull, while the pull handle is where you exert the force. Slip the angled blade underneath the windscreen to begin the cut. If you can't get it all the way under, it may be necessary to exert some sideways force on the blade handle, while using force on the pull handle to set the blade in position. Tilt the handle back from yourself a little as you pull the handle. This small amount of angle causes the blade to shear through the seal, rather like a pair of scissors. The blade should begin to slide along the windscreen quite easily. Now, just work your way around the windscreen until you reach the start point, and the seal should now be completely broken. Before attempting to remove the windscreen, use a sturdy but gentle prying tool, such as a ToolPRO trim remover, to gently lift around the windscreen and ensure the seal is completely cut. If there are places that remain attached, you may need to use the windscreen remover tool again, or a sharp knife to break these spots free. Now, with the help of a friend, the windscreen can be lifted free of the vehicle and cleaned up, ready for later replacement.